We have new information. It's now emerging about the second person arrested in the murder of an East Village businessman. Lorena Del Carmen Espinoza was first spotted in this surveillance video wearing a purple wig near the crime scene. And our 10 News reporter Matt Boone explains how they tracked her down.
It's been exactly 3 weeks since Gadir Rada, known by many as Tony, was killed inside his flooring shop on G Street in the East Village. Surveillance cameras captured the suspects, one wearing a granny mask, the other wearing sunglasses and a purple wig. A week after the murder, their first big break, police arresting 51-year-old Kevin Eugene Cartwright. In court, the judge asked us to blur his face while he pleaded not guilty to charges of murder and robbery.
You never think something like this would happen.
Jeffrey Frazier owns a furniture business across the street and knew Tony. After the first arrest, he said they were anxiously waiting for the woman to be tracked down. Now, police revealed it was a tip from a caller that led to the woman's arrest last night.
Well, that even makes it better because now everyone that was involved in that has been apprehended, and who's to say what the future holds, but we know that that particular case is taken care of.
Police identified the woman in the purple wig as Lorena Espinoza. She was taken into custody yesterday at a residence in San Diego. The district attorney's office said Espinoza helped lure Tony out of his office before he was ambushed and shot by Cartwright. Investigators say Cartwright had been a former customer at the flooring shop and that robbery was the apparent motive, but friends still can't help but ask why.
That's what's still the mystery. No one really knows.
Reporting in the East Village, Matt Boone, 10 News.